I know it comes with tremendous amount of responsibility as well as duty. As you are well aware, the Eastern Naval Command has played a large role in the defense and security of this nation historically in the 1971 war, of which we are celebrating the 50 years this year, and also the operations Pawan in Sri Lanka. Also, the Eastern Naval Command has been at the forefront of all the activities that have ensued in the maritime domain after the incident of Galwan on our northern borders. I can assure you that the Navy is well prepared and will remain well prepared for the future, because we have good assets and very confident and skilled men and women. The destiny of Eastern Naval Command and Visakhapatnam have always been interlinked, and we look forward to interacting with everybody here in Vizag as well as in the coastal states to improve our security. We look forward to interacting with the administration and with the media to share thoughts, ideas and progress. In the end, I would say that our predecessors in the Eastern Naval Command have always ensured that the command remains operationally ready. We will continue to hone our skills and be ready for any eventuality in a large area of operations, be it the Bay of Bengal, the Southern Indian Ocean, or areas in the South China Sea. Thank you and Jai Hind.
Hi viewers, Vizag Vision channel ni subscribe cheskondi. Ma channel andistunna jatiya antarjatiya sthayi vartha visheshalu notifications kosam ikkada kanipistunna bell icon ni click cheyandi.